Want more local sports coverage? Be sure to like us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel.